Tiny tools are a big part of our technological legacy, of who we are as a species. Prior to our study, most people assumed that miniaturization was a recent phenomenon, that it was something that happened late in our evolutionary history, associated with things like microchips and modern technologies. And what we've actually shown is that the process of miniaturization is probably the most important and long-term technological phenomena related to our evolution. It's been there for almost ever.
To most people, a tool like this, a miniaturized stone flake, seems pretty feeble. But in fact, these are some of the most effective tools that our species and our ancestors have ever made.
It marks key behavioral changes for our species, the first of them being when we started to systematically use stone tools to cut meat, the second one when we started to develop high-speed weapon systems about 100,000 years ago, and lastly, when we dealt with some of the most challenging aspects of climate change at the end of the last ice age. Small tools were there to help us, and they have been and they continue to be, and it's one of our lasting legacies as a technological species.